Today, I'll show you how to use the Message Center, which makes communicating with your care team a snap. New messages always appear on your health feed, but you can also access the Message Center here. We've organized your message list by conversation to make dialogue with your care team and other staff easy to find. It probably looks familiar because it's arranged like other messaging apps you already use. Within each conversation, you can see previous messages sent back and forth about a topic. Review any attachments. And reply to the latest message. Want to send a new message? Let's say you have a question about a skin condition. You think you might have poison ivy. Select Send a Message. If you've linked your MyChart accounts from multiple organizations, you can select which organization to send the message to. Select the topic that fits your question, the recipient, and then type a subject and a message. You can also add any additional documents, like a photo. Just select the paperclip and choose a photo to send along. To send a confidential message, clear the checkbox for anyone else who has access to your chart, like a spouse or a caretaker. If you want to reference anything else in your messages, like previous instructions you received from your provider, you can collapse this window and explore different conversations and folders. The message will still be there waiting for you when you expand it again. When your message is ready, select Send. It now appears in your Conversations folder. To flag a conversation for easy access in the future, open the conversation and bookmark it. To find that bookmarked conversation, return to the Message Center and open the bookmarked folder. If you don't think you'll need to see a conversation again, move it to the trash. Now, let's look at the other folders in the Message Center. The Appointments folder holds all your appointment reminders and confirmations. In Automated Messages, you'll find other system messages automatically sent to and from your account, like payment confirmations. And finally, in the Trash, you'll find any conversations you've moved here from your main folder. If you realize you need them again, you can open a conversation and restore it to its original folder. Within each folder, you can also use a keyword search to find a message you're looking for. Another great feature is the ability to see messages from everywhere you receive care. Remember how you could send a message to another organization if you had multiple linked MyChart accounts? When another organization sends a message to you, you see this icon. And there you have it! Managing communications with your care team has never been easier with Message Center.